check this out.
2, 1.
Hey, it's the best chips.
Yeah. Y'all didn't see this coming. Yeah. Here we go. Come on.
Spreaker on 100,000 trillion.
It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ
Biz.
Interactive radio. Interactive radio. Interactive radio, ho! Interactive radio, ho! Interactive radio, interactive radio, interactive radio, ho! Interactive radio, come on! It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. Come on! It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Come on! Interactive radio. Say it! Interactive radio. Yeah! Interactive radio. Say it! Interactive radio. Yeah! Interactive radio. Say it! Interactive radio. Yeah! Interactive radio. Say it! Interactive radio.
What's up, everyone? It's your boy DJ Biz, broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. This is Interactive Radio. Log on right now to magic957fm.com. That's magic957fm.com. Oh, man, it's Wednesday, halfway through the week. Hope everybody's having a good time, man. We are winding down. Summertime is closing, Jack. Ha ha! Oh, man, as ever, man, we got a hot new topic, man. We are calling this one, Take Charge of Your Career. That's right. Take Charge of Your Career, man. So many people are working on dead-end jobs that they dread, that they hate going to. Guess what? It's about time for you to make some changes, man. It's about time for you to move. It's about time for you to step out on faith and do your thing. What's your skills? What are you good at? We're going to find out about it right here on the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. I'm your boy, DJ Biz, and you know how we do it. Let's get this party started. Here's R. Kelly, feeling single.
I can't believe you playing me like this. After all the love we share, the good times we've had, remember? Yeah. Like it's over. My heart tells me she's in love with someone else. Gave me the cold shoulder. Why? It's a loss, 'cause I can find me somebody else. If she wanna hit the town, oh, and party all night with her friends. If she wanna fool around, play that game, baby. You got me feeling single. get out, find somebody who's gonna love me, girl. And single, riding young, yeah. Hit the club, take somebody home with me. Get it.
We can get it, baby.
Get it. Now that I'm single,
she said for us. Of all time, and she changed my weather, yeah. Raining all day, no chance of sunshine. If she wanna hit the town, oh, and party all night with her friends. If she wanna fool around, yeah. Then talk and play that game, baby. Girl, you got me feeling single.
$100 million and more. Now I run the streets, they all through time. I told you never roll on the soul of a soldier. You never know that dishwasher may be your beholder. Whoever thought that fat girl a grow in the Oprah, or that boy Rick Ross a remote in the culture. I push and I push, we breaking the mold. We push and we push, we raping the hole. I push and I push, I ride and I ride, trying to survive on 9 to 5. Put it all on the line, at the drop of a dime. Pushing them wheels, we are free at the time. I'm pushing it, push. I'm pushing it, push. I'm pushing it, push. I gotta push it to the limit. I'm pushing it, push. I'm pushing it, push. I'm pushing it, push. I gotta push it to the limit.
Welcome back to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show, broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. We are talking about taking charge of your career, man. Like I was saying earlier, so many people dread going to work. I know, when I was younger, you know, when I first started working, I did it, and I'm still doing it now. Well, you know, but I'm trying to, you know, veer off from that, man, and do my own thing. You know, that's why, you know, I've been pushing this radio show, man, 5 days a week, 365 days, man, nonstop, man, you know, because I don't want to work for someone for the rest of my life. I don't want to work for someone until I'm 65 or 70. I don't. Because, number one, there may not be anything know me that you know that there's a time when, man, you gotta just put your foot down, man, and focus on whatever it is that you wanna do. Okay? There's a time where you gotta put aside all the plan. All the hanging out with friends, all the hanging out late nights, man, and buckle down. Especially when you get older, because when you get older, man, you got more responsibilities, man. Your interests, the thing that you're interested in back then, don't interest you anymore. You know, things change. People change. So you don't want to wait until you get, you know, at an older age, you know, where you feel maybe you're, I don't know, a ballpark figure, 50 years old or around that ballpark. To decide to change a career, unless you're doing something for yourself, unless you're going business for yourself. The reason why I say that, because a lot of jobs don't hire people at a certain age. When you reach a certain age, a lot of jobs don't hire you, man. They are looking for what? The younger people, the younger generation that's gonna last 20, 30, 40 years, man. Okay, so, you know, you want to get a job while you're young, fresh out of high school, fresh out of college. You want to settle down. You want to get your priorities in order, man. You want to know what's important first in your life, okay? Now, the key to changing your career trajectory is to define what you really want, okay? A lot of people, they don't know what they want. They don't know where they come from. They don't know where they're going. But once you find out what you want to do in life, man, I don't care if you want to be a contractor, if you want to be an artist, man, if you want to start an organization or just help someone in any way, in any capacity that you can, okay, you must first find out what it is that you really want to do in life, okay? A lot of people have skills that they're not using them. A lot of kids in college today that are in college that works, all right? But the skills that they're going, the subject that they're taking up in school for, they're not using them. So you want to use your skills. Whatever it is that you're good at, that's what you want to focus on. That's what you want to work on, man, okay? So once you identify what it is that you really want to do, okay? Everybody's different. Everybody's got, you know, their own desire to succeed in life. So, okay. So once you establish that, then pair that with your skills. And then what? Make some expert advice, okay? Compare that with your skills, man. If you are a machinist, okay, you may want to take up some kind of computer class.